too true.
Looking for supplies?
Let's see what you got.
You bet, Commander.
Shepard?
Rex?
Shepard. Hey, Leora. You have armor. You have 20 armor. There's a 36. She can wear human armor. So, we've got a pretty good pistol. He doesn't have an amp, does he?
Looking for supplies?
Let's see what you got.
You bet, Commander.
We're gonna have to leave Pharaoh. You're beyond me, then.
Equalizing interior pressure with exterior atmosphere. Logged. The commanding officer is ashore. Exo Presley has the deck.
Paperwork to do here, if you don't mind.
Gunplay in the administrator's office is intolerable. I expect to be kept safe from dangerous people. I'm suffering from post-traumatic stress now.
This one offers greetings. You are the specter that visits Port Hanchan.
Sure, whatever. This is a store, right?
Of course. This one apologizes for inconveniencing you. This one offers greetings. You are the specter that visits Port Hanchan.
Sure, whatever. This is a store, right?
Of course. This one apologizes for inconveniencing you.
Can't be sure.
This one offers greetings. You are the specter that visits Port Hanchan.
Sure, whatever. This is a store, right?
Of course. This one apologizes for inconveniencing you.
I don't know what she's doing.
This one offers greetings. You are the specter that visits Port Hanchan.
Sure, whatever. This is a store, right?
Of course. This one apologizes for inconveniencing you.
Stop bouncing. Alright, we're gonna go to Citadel. Who's this?
I heard some of the guys were ransacking synthetic insights. Captain Matsuo didn't order that.
Whatever, Jordan.
Stand by, shore party. Decontamination in progress. Logged. The commanding officer is aboard. Exo Presley stands relieved. Equalizing interior pressure with exterior atmosphere. Logged. The commanding officer is ashore. Exo Presley has the deck. Stand by, shore party. Decontamination in progress. Logged. The commanding officer is aboard. Exo Presley stands relieved. Equalizing interior pressure with exterior atmosphere. Logged. The commanding officer is ashore. Exo Presley has the deck.
In entertainment news, Francis Kitt has announced plans to direct Hamlet with Elcor cast members. The production will open dramatic theater to the Elcor with a Hamlet who uses Elcor body language and pheromones. Kitt claims that he's also excited by giving a human audience the chance to judge Hamlet by his deeds and not his emotions.
wasn't sure. No, I don't.
Hello, Commander.
Show me what you got.
I'll open the rare stocks for you, Commander. Enjoy.
What'd you call a rare stock? Good stuff. This one is better than yours. It never has what it wants.
Commander, it is good to see you again. Would you care to see some of its fantastic items today?
Show me your items.
Oh, this one is pleased to do so, human. You will not be disappointed. Commander, it is good to see you again. Would you care to see some of its fantastic items today?
Show me your items.
Oh, this one is pleased to do so, human. You will not be disappointed.
Really?
Commander, it is good to see you again. Would you care to see some of its fantastic items today?
Show me your items.
Oh, this one is pleased to do so, human. You will not be disappointed.
Welcome back, Earth Clan. Will you be needing supplies for your return to the colonies?
Show me what you've got.
Most excellent. I am sure you will find something pleasing.
Really know you. Oh, there's a 15. excellent. Very good thing. Thank you.
Hello there. Welcome to Moreland's famous shop. You want many good supplies, yes?
Let me see what you have.
Oh, you will be pleased, I think. Very good things I have. You will see.
Welcome back, Earth Clan. Will you be needing supplies for your return to the colonies?
Show me what you've got.
Most excellent. I am sure you will find something pleasing.
Thank you.
A research station on Novaria has reportedly been destroyed. The exact cause is currently unknown. Given the research conducted on Novaria, many are blaming the destruction on an experiment gone awry. Reports indicate that Administrator Analeas died during the disaster. A new administrator has yet to be appointed.
Stand by, shore party. Decontamination in progress. Logged. The commanding officer is aboard. Exo Presley stands relieved.
Commander, something you need?
I have to go.
All right, see you.
Equalizing interior pressure with exterior atmosphere. Logged. The commanding officer is ashore. Exo Presley has the deck.
We saw your ship. Fidan wants to speak with you immediately.
I've got business of my own to tend to.
The Geth wait for no one. They're preparing another attack. Please, up the stairs past the freighter. Look out!
secured.
Huddle up!
To the tunnels. Make sure they're secure.
But what if I find Geth there?
Are you saying you won't go?
No, I'll go. I'll go.
How is a woman supposed to think with guns going off all around?
I fear the Geth will kill us all. I'm not a fighter. I'm a merchant. This is not a safe place.
radio station. How is this going to freaking happen? There, there, dear. You'll get through this. Just relax.
My headaches are getting better. I just have to stop thinking about the past.
And David has a son.
The Geth are mounting another attack.
Oh, Commander. I'm glad they finally sent somebody to help us.
You're a bit late, aren't you?
Arcelia. Sorry, Commander. Everyone's on edge since...
Watch out! We've got Geth in the tower!
Protect the heart of the colony!
Thank you.
Elevator secured.
Commander, I believe we are headed in the wrong direction. The tower is behind us.
Oh God! They're everywhere!
If you wish me to follow, I will, Commander. But we are headed the wrong way.
We're headed the wrong way.
vehicle safely out of the Normandy. The Geth base is our next objective.
The tower's secure. Thanks to you, Commander.
I'm interested in what Saren sent the Geth to find. Nothing more.
If it's Geth you're looking for, you've come to the right place.
They may have been slowed, but they'll be back. They always come back. Tell me what the Geth want. Why are they attacking you?
If you want answers, go ask them yourselves.
We don't know what they're after. They came, they attacked us, that's all we know. Their main base is at the Exogeni headquarters. A good place to start looking if you want answers.
What's Exogeni?
It's the company most of us work for before the attacks. They fund this colony. The Skyway leads directly to Exogeni headquarters. You can't miss it.
Of course, there's an army of Geth between here and there.
Every Geth I kill brings me one step closer to Saren.
Then maybe I can get this colony operational again.
What else can you tell me about Exogeni?
Exogeni funded this colony. Without them, we wouldn't be stuck here.
They specialize in colonization. In return for bankrolling the colony, we work for them. Their main goal is the retrieval of valuable artifacts or resources.
Except there isn't anything here. Or if there is, we didn't find it.
I wonder if that's what the Geth are looking for.
Perhaps. As she said, we never found anything of value.
Of course, the Geth could know something we don't.
What can you tell me about the defenses the Geth have set up?
I don't have any details, but I'll wager it's a lot more fortified than the command post.
They landed at least one Geth ship at Exogeni, and I've seen large walking tanks on the Skyway. Expect a hard fight.
What do you need done to get this place back on its feet?
We need those Geth destroyed.
Arcelia's right. There are still Geth in the tunnels. We also have more mundane problems like food, water, and power. I'm not sure where we stand on those matters. You should talk to the people overseeing them.
I'll talk to you when I learn more.
Good luck, Commander.
Thank you.
And now to the Geth base. Not something an intelligent being would typically say.
Thank you.
They've got us on visual. We must be close. Dealing with the Geth is more important. Resistance will be extremely heavy once we are inside.
Hey. I'm doing good, kid. How are you? You kill chaos, huh?
A one-way trip down, Commander Shepard. Damn it! I'm so sorry. I thought you were Geth, or one of those Varan.
Who are you, and what are you doing in here?
It's my own fault. Everyone else was running, and I stayed to back up data. Next thing I knew, the Geth ship latched on, and the power went out. I was trapped. I tried to get out, but the way was blocked.
I'll fight my way through the Geth soon enough.
It's not the Geth, it's the energy field they put up. They don't want anyone else getting access to the...
I'm here for the Geth. If you know something, tell me.
I don't know for certain, but I'm guessing they're here for the Thorian.
Thorian? What is that, exactly?
It's an indigenous life form. Exogeny was studying it.
I need more information. I need to know why the Geth are after this Thorian.
I might be able to, but not with those Geth crawling around everywhere. Look, we need to get out of here, past that field.
Any suggestions?
No, not exactly. But I think the Geth ship is powering it. I've noticed the Geth laying power cables everywhere. You could follow those cables, but there's Geth all over the place.
Tell me what you know about the Thorian.
I really don't know that much about it. I think it's some kind of plant being. I know it's very old. Thousands of years, even.
Why do you think the Geth would be interested in the Thorian?
It's just a plant. I don't know why the Geth would care. Exogeny was studying it, but I don't think they found anything special.
Tell me about yourself.
I'm just a research assistant for Exogeny. I came here with my mother. I don't even know if she made it out alive.
You stay put. I'll go open some doors.
Oh, here, take my ID. This should get you past any locked doors. Good luck with that field.
Stupid machine! Access encrypted files. No, I don't want to review protocol.
I am unable to comply. Please contact your supervisor.
Damn it! Tell me what I want or I'll blast your virtual ass into actual dust!
Please contact your supervisor for a level 4 security exemption or make an appointment with...
Stupid machine!
If there is nothing else, please step aside. There is a queue forming behind you for the use of this console. Exogeny Corporation reminds all staff that the discharging of weapons while on company property is strictly forbidden.
Sorry. Yeah.
Welcome back, Research Assistant Elizabeth Bainham. What can I do for you?
What information was the last user attempting to access?
Fetching data. The previous user was attempting to access details on the study of subject species 37, the Thorian.
What did you tell him?
I was unable to provide the previous user with any relevant data. Aside from lacking proper access, there has been no new data available on Species 37. All sensors monitoring the observation post at Zoo's Hope have been inactive for several cycles.
What does Zoo's Hope have to do with the Thorian?
Species 37 is located within the substructure of the Zoo's Hope outpost.
Tell me everything you know about the Thorian.
The Thorian is a simple plant life form that exhibits a sentient behavior uncommon with other flora. Through dispersion and the eventual inhalation of spores, it can affect and control other organisms, including humans. The Zoo's Hope Control Group has yielded interesting results. Before sensors went offline, almost 85% of all test subjects were infected.
We are not going to...
Exo-Jenny knew all along what would happen to those people.
It was deemed necessary to assess the true potential of Species 37.
That explains their strange behavior. Your pilot should be warned.
Joker! Come in, Joker! Damn it! That field's blocking us.
We must find a way around the field. We must get back to Zoo's Hope.
VI, tell me about the field surrounding the facility.
I have limited data on the Geth. They have effectively blocked all sensors within the facility. I have detected unusual power fluctuations, but am unable to determine the source.
Tell me about the Thorian.
Species 37 was discovered several weeks ago when a small team was infected with spores while examining ruins near the Zoo's Hope outpost. The outpost was quarantined immediately, and study of the infection began. Within 21 days, 58% of colonists exhibited altered behavior. Within 28 days, 85%.
Where's the center of this thing?
The Thorian is present as a weave of tendrils across much of the lower surface of Pharos. Observation of enslaved subjects suggests there may be key clusters that are tended by thralls. Unfortunately, direct observation of Species 37 is limited, or non-existent.
Is it intelligent? Can I reason with it?
The Thorian does not exhibit the focused behavior of a predator. The release of spores is an act of survival, not aggression. It does trigger advanced behaviors in the humans it enslaves, but we have yet to discover whether it recognizes or is capable of recognizing humans as more than tools. It is sufficiently alien as to defy classification at this time.
What's the size of this thing?
The Thorian appears to be a diffused creature. Its cognitive abilities are centered in large nerve bundles, but it receives data from kilometers of meandering tendrils. We have discovered bundles approximately 1 meter in diameter, but these seem insufficient to coordinate the massive sensory potential it possesses. It may simply process such stimulation slowly, or perhaps there is a nerve cluster of a greater magnitude we have not yet encountered.
What do you know about the Geth?
I have no specifics on the Geth as they relate to this facility. All sensors have been purposely decommissioned since their arrival.
Please access my personal files.
Elizabeth Bainham, Research Assistant, Biomedical Division, Security Level 4 Exemption. You are currently under probation due to disagreements with management over established company policy. These sanctions may be lifted if your next evaluation is more agreeable.
What triggered the probation?
You were marked as combative about the operations of the Zoo's Hope Project, specifically regarding the handling of the infected colonists. As a result, you were tasked with monitoring the safety of the colonists for the duration of the observation.
That's enough for now.
Going to standby mode.
but very efficient. How do we cut the power if it's coming from the ship?
It will be difficult. We can check the other claws for weaknesses, but the Geth are very thorough. Seems to have significance for the Geth. Is it possible they set up this room to serve as a sacred temple of sorts?
The Geth blur the line between organic and synthetic life. It's natural to assume they seek understanding from a higher power.
Same as before. We don't have the ordnance to blow this claw. Let's keep looking. Very good. The field barring the exit will be down. Now we can go deal with the Thorian creature. I hope that ship was full of those Geth bastards.
I repeat, Normandy to shore party. Are you reading? Anyone there? Normandy to shore party. Come on, Commander. Talk to me.
Is that you, Joker? What's going on over there?
We're in lockdown here, Commander. Something happened to the colonists. They're banging on the hull, trying to claw their way inside the ship. They're freaking out.
Keep those colonists away from the Normandy. Gun them down if you have to.
Will do, Commander. We'll fire off a few warning shots. That should send them running.
We're leaving, but let's rid this place of those damn synthetics before we go.
Got through the first part of the film. We did it.